What is it like to grow up rare?
The doctors have told me things that I wouldn't ever do, like speak, go to school, go do other things, like people that other people of my age. As I've come along in life, I've done everything I can to become a typical teenager, doing the things I can do. I've gotten A's and B's, some C's, without any support in school for the past year and a half.